This is a GasOne GS3400P portable dual fuel camp stove that I picked up off Amazon. Up until now, I've been using the regular single gas burning butane camp stoves. What changed things is I got a Mr. Heater a while back, and I ended up with a bunch of half empty or half full, like smaller propane tanks, and you know, scratched my head and was wondering what I could do with all the leftover propane in these tanks. And so I started looking up dual gas burning camp stove solutions, and that's how I found this. Something I wanted to bring attention to is the difference between the regular butane camp stove versus the dual gas one. It's mainly in the threading. For the connector, the typical butane one, the connector is smooth, but the dual gas one, it actually has threading around it, obviously, so you could hook up the propane pipe and you know, use the propane gas for it. So that's a difference. That's an obvious difference. So overall, the camp stove, this dual gas camp stove, you know, heats up everything just fine, just as well as the single butane ones. So this is probably going to be my primary camp stove for the foreseeable future, or maybe until I get a better maybe a dual burning camp stove or something fancy like that.